this is the other member of our team. This is Templar. He's a 5-year-old Irish Wolfhound. He's been with us about a year and a half now. He is just the greatest dog. He's very, very gentle in spite of his size. We had him to the vet the other day and he weighs 190 pounds, but you wouldn't know it. He's so quiet and so gentle. So we have a lot going on here. This past week, one of our parishioners, Rose Popper, brought into our church a wonderful statue that she carved. She's an artist, and she carved it in stone, and then it was cast in bronze, and it's called Unfoldment. And it's on the near the ramp that goes into the church by the Holy Family statues. And another parishioner, Matod Aliv, worked up a pedestal for it out of, walnut, I think he said it was. And it's a just beautiful installation. So it's going to be in the church. You'll see it as you come into the church to go down the ramp. The other thing is this would be the day we would be having our wonderful event called Dancing Under the Stars. It's our big summer event, but because of all the restrictions, we can't do it this year. It's a big band dance. We usually get more than 200 people that come and dance outside, and we're sorry we can't do it this year. But instead, we're going to initiate again. We haven't done it in several years, a chicken dinner in about 3 weeks, I think on September 13th. It's going to be a drive-through chicken dinner, and you'll be able to also take chances on our raffle, which we have. So you should have gotten in the mail a book of tickets. If you're not a parishioner and you want to be part of that raffle, call the office and we'll be happy to send you a book of tickets. But remember to watch out for that chicken dinner.
And don't worry, Father Jack will not be the chef preparing the chicken dinner.
You'll be fine.
You'll be fine to purchase one. He's a wonderful homilist and has lots of saving graces, but cooking is not one of his gifts or talents. Our RCIA process, the Rite of Christian Initiation of Adults, is a process that we have always had members or participants in throughout the years. And so we are inviting any of you who might be interested in becoming Catholic. Perhaps you were never baptized, perhaps you were baptized but in another faith tradition, or perhaps you were baptized Catholic but never raised in the faith. Any of those situations would warrant perhaps having a conversation with Lauren McGuire, who heads our team for the RCIA process. There are details in the bulletin, and you'll also see on our screen Lauren's contact information. We have already begun celebrating the sacrament of baptism in the church on Sundays at 1:30. We had two baptisms last week. We will have several baptisms this weekend. And we've already had our first wedding. It is interesting to see the bridal party walk down the aisle with their masks on. Masks do match beautifully with their gowns and with their tuxedos. Also, we have been preparing to celebrate the sacrament of First Holy Communion as well as confirmation. That will be coming up in the fall, and we will contact all of those who have been prepared for those sacraments as soon as we have those dates finalized. Unfortunately, we're not able to have everybody in the church at the same time due to the number restrictions, but we are doing our best to make sure that it can be a little bit more than just parents and child. Thank you.
And when we talk too long, this is what Templar does. He kind of gets a little bit disinterested in what we have to say and takes a little nap for himself. Stay safe and have a great week. God bless you.